bill protects 300,000 teachers and other non-federal government workers from being laid off. It will be paid for by closing a tax loophole and reducing food stamp benefits.
What's really at risk here is not only 160,000 jobs nationwide for teachers, but the well-being of our children who are facing larger class sizes, cuts in vital programs like computers and library and gym.